His name was Master Splinter. Yeah. Master Splinter. It was Leonardo in the blue. He was the leader. Raphael was the red. It was the hothead. He had red. Michelangelo was the goofball. He had orange. And Donatello was the real smart one. He had purple. All right. And then, what was the girl's name? The new camera lady from the movie. April O'Neil. Yeah. How do you not know April O'Neil?
You're just lame for remembering this stuff.
No, I'm not.
Swear to God.
No, I'm not.
The only person ever with your fucking finger like a peripheral vision.
I want you to see it. You know, this is like my blackmail tape, right? In case you ever decide to put them damn pictures up.
I don't put it up. I don't care about you putting this up. I'm comfortable with me, okay? I like everything I say, everything I do.
Look at these wax heads for the pants.
Yes, these come from Target. They have polka dots on them. They're like, all right.
Just waxness all over.
Where did this shirt come from? Shirt came from Burlington Coat Factory.
Lint all over it.
It's a little